Hi there, welcome to UPDF. Are you frustrated because you can't copy text from a PDF file? Don't worry, you've come to the right place. In this video, you will be learning two amazing methods to fix this problem and allow you to seamlessly copy text from your PDFs. And please make sure to download UPDF using the link provided in the description before getting started. First, let's quickly understand why you might be facing this issue. There are two common reasons. One, the PDF file could be password protected, preventing you from copying the text. And two, the PDF might contain scanned images instead of typed text. Now, let's jump right into the solution. Method one is for the case that you have a permissions password for your document. You can open a PDF file that does not allow you to copy text because of password protection with UPDF. Click Protect Using Password, select Remove Security, click Remove. Enter the password to remove it. Now you can click the Edit PDF icon and copy any text you need. But what if your PDF file contains scanned images without any editable text? Don't worry, we've got you covered with this method too. To convert scanned PDFs into editable and searchable documents, open the document in UPDF and click on the Recognize Text Using OCR button on the right panel. Choose Text and Pictures Only in the Layout drop-down menu. You can select the document language and specify the image resolution and execute the OCR process by clicking the Perform OCR button. Select the location to save the converted PDF. Now you have an editable PDF with selectable text. Simply head to the Edit PDF tab in UPDF and select the text you wish to copy. There you have it, two methods to copy text from a PDF using UPDF. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel for more useful tutorials and hit that notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.